rock and roll setting. Like, I was really, really out of my element. I had no clue. I just sat back there and I was standing next to Mike Reno, lead singer for Loverboy. He's on this side. And I look to this side, and there's George, lead singer for Harlequin. And I'm looking at me going, I'm just a fiddle player from Saskatchewan. How the hell did I get here? Really? And it's Kenny. It's all because of him. So, and because of Kenny, I had met another lady, and we performed that night together. And so I had told her that I want you to come and do a song with me when I come back to Winnipeg, but it's going to be a different setting. I want you in a country music setting. So she's going to come out and sing a country song for you. It's a classic Patsy Cline tune. Make her feel welcome, everyone. Lisa Windsor.
It's such an honor to be, sorry, I was going to change this. Two words. Number one, Donnie Caranto, everybody. I mean, unbelievable. It's an honor to be here. It's hard to follow Street Heart. That's never a good thing. But thank you for having me. Thank you, this beautiful theater, beautiful people. So I'm not a country singer. Here this goes.